also understand that with breathing you are in a state of extreme observance of you within your reality from multi-dimensional perspectives, which takes time to become a directive point within. The breathing places you in a position to observe whether you are automatically forming opinions or ideas, feelings or observations about your world and the people around you. Anything that happens automatically and that is opinion based, that is based on an idea that forms within you, all of that is self-deception, because you're basing that on prior knowledge. With breath, you are working to identify those points and stop them so that nothing moves within you. You are walking in the physical reality. You are seeing through your eyes, but no opinion is formed. No knowledge come up. No feeling come up. You are purely aware of feeling the breath, the air moving in and out of your body, and you are looking at the world direct through your eyes, not through your knowledge. That is effective breathing. It's not something that you want to hear the breath. You are feeling it as it is sustaining and feeding the body. Because what is the food for the body that makes it function? The food for the body is breath. The other food we eat is what creates energy for all kinds of other functions. But the primary food for the body is breath. And eventually, we will live on breath alone. But we are a far way off from that at this stage.